7069. Everything is risked to follow the trail of truth. Okay. Go to Mexico then, I suppose. Now, before we go anywhere, I wanna get do some business first, so we can get some trading going. Oh, and on the map, some new things have popped up. So here we have precious stones, and these are one of the persona collectibles we can collect. We need to be in a lady persona to collect these, and we also have one for the assassin and one for the slave one. Beat up mangas to acquire foreign coins. Okay, so as an assassin, we need to beat up these guys to get the coins. We need to loot them as well. Yep, okay, nice.
Do not trust them.
Oh! Citizen E, where can he be? Oh, this is it. Hello? What do you have to show us?
A small gesture, hardly enough. I can offer them a wage, but what good is money without freedom?
One day, it will come. Or you will make it. I know it.
And in the meantime, what? I should congratulate myself while every day they face abuse, or worse? The Templars will never allow slaves to be free. They keep even the rich in bondage. Though most people would never suspect. Gerald, if my father hadn't freed my mother, I'd be in the same predicament.
But he did.
I still owe them better.
Okay. And as the slave persona, we can collect voodoo dolls. Pickpocket hooligans to acquire special voodoo dolls. Like that. Okay. Hello. Yeah, so we need to charm like rich folk to get gems as a lady. That's the collectible for the lady persona. Okay, let's buy the shops here. We can upgrade some pouches as well. That's nice. Okay, small face points and pouch. Yeah, let's get that. Some card. Oh, we already have these. Medium cartridge. Alright, so we got the traveler set by collecting all the eggs from the alligators, and this prevents alligators from attacking us. So that's nice. Ah, we've collected all coins. That's nice. Right over here is our last pickpocket victim for the voodoo doll. There we go. Alright, let's carry on with the main story.
Javelin, Agate warned me of your flight to Mexico. Do you intend to abandon your business and the slaves in New Orleans? What about your family?
My father sends me to Cuba to find suppliers, with his blessing. And you're more than fit to run the business in my absence. I must follow our enemy.
And when were you going to tell me?
I couldn't risk you trying to stop me.
Is this all you see in me? Business? Orders? Javelin, I care for you.
Gerald, don't be angry. You know we cannot mix feelings with work. I had hoped to spare...
Since I know I cannot stop you, is there any last assistance I can provide?
I admit my plan to board this ship is clumsy.
There's a compound nearby, where slaves are held. Slaves bound to Mexico. You can gain access to the ship by blending with them.
I won't be able to take my weapons.
Well, how will you defend yourself? Right. Silly question. I'll hold them for you until your return.
Thank you, Gerald. You're a true, true friend.
Friend zone. Okay, okay. Infiltrate the compound. Ah! Easy, there's some crates here. We know what to do. Blend into one of the groups and remain undetected. Okay. Till the slave group. Okay. Let's keep carrying this box then. Just a slave at work. Okay. Yeah, I can use the same tactic. Is that a mom? Was that a mom? A stepmom? Alright, I'm sure we can go through here with the box, right, guys? Yep. Bye bye, Gerald. I hope you have a picture of us, well, a painting. Alright, another animus note. Ooh. Everything is risk to follow the trail of truth. 69. So is this Mayan or Aztec? Because I don't know.
Welcome, friends, to a new life of freedom, productivity, and peace. Here, you will find no shackles, no whips. You will build your own community, and by your labor, together, we will prosper!
Mingle and gather information. Let's actually explore a bit. Mayan statue obtained. Okay, so the statues. Alright, let's mingle with the people.
Eveline! What a joy to see you here and share the bounty of our life with a new sister. But why have you come? Were you not free already?
When I heard how wonderful the community is, I had to see for myself. Are the rumors true? Are you as happy as they say?
Happier. Our homes are comfortable, food is good and plentiful. It's like Eden.
Are you paid a good wage?
We are allowed to live here and participate in the community, each of us helping in our own way. That's all the wage we need.
So the community owns this land?
Someday we might, once we earn out our contracts. They say the land is valuable, so it may take a long time. It will be worth it.
And if you should wish to leave?
It doesn't happen. No one would ever want that.
No one has ever left.
Shh! You shouldn't talk like that. No one here does. We're so full of happiness, we have no need of unpleasant thoughts. Or of those who would stir them.
Yeah, she's crazy.
It really is so wonderful to see you again. Good day.
It always is.
Eat, eat! There will be so much time for talking later.
Come, join the dancing. This is a day for celebration.
Yo, what did they eat?
Welcome.
Thank you.
And what is your skill? Cleaning? Sewing? Cooking, perhaps?
Ah, man of culture, eh?
I prefer hunting.
That's unusual. But you will find yourself in good company. Our dig site leader is also a woman. If you can get along with her, you'll do well here. Of course, everyone does well here. Our strength is using your strength.
Wonderful.
Okay.
There's no shortage of material here. Perhaps I can gather the tools to arm myself so I'm ready when the time comes.
Okay, loot two, build some guards. That's two. Steal two knives. Okay. On the chest, wooden planks, all the way up there, okay. Place a powder keg near the stables. Wow. Can I get rid of him? We can, nice. Oh no. I think he's injured or something. Place it here. Find a musket. Damn!
What?
Oh, that was only to distract him? Really? Okay.
A little crude, but it's better than nothing.
Ah, bullshit. Yeah, no, that doesn't work like that. Oh, we need to kill that guy. Okay. So it's the fun way. Across the ruins we go. At least the tailing missions in this game are relatively short compared to the other ones.
Of course, you're correct. The company man is already displeased. If we had more people... More people? We've already exhausted the local labor supply. I brought workers from everywhere, as near as Cuba and as far as New Orleans. I mean, total secrecy. Do you realize how complex and expensive that is. Be patient. Vasquez will soon be in place in New Orleans. He will succeed where Baptiste failed.
And we need to tell again. Keep on walking, boy.
Here is the man I was mentioning earlier. What should we do with him?
Educate him on the error of his ways.
Did I got it?
You didn't really think we'd let you violate your contract and run off with a head full of secrets, did you?
Oh, no. Kill these guys. Come on, then, to whip. Oof. Hello. Oh, we have a whip now. That's cool. Yep. That's overpowered.
Thank you. Where on earth did you come from?
More importantly, where will you go? To New Orleans? I can arrange for employment.
Huh? For what? My people are deformed. I will go back to Africa. Your locket is very unusual. I've seen one before. I assumed it was one of a kind.
It is one of a kind. My mother made it with her own hands. You must be mistaken.
No. The woman who wore the locket was named Jeanne. She was one of the first workers to come here.
What?
I remember her fondly.
But that was my mother's name. Where is this woman? I must see her.
I don't know. She lived in a private house at the south edge of the camp.
You should go. De Ferrer will be looking for you. Will you be all right on your own?
Yes. I will hide until the changing of the guard at sundown, and then make my escape again. This time, they won't catch me.
Good luck.
Complete the mission in 5 minutes. Do not engage guards and open conflicts. Search for clues leading to Jean's hut. Okay. So footprints. What is this?
This was my mother's. I'd know it anywhere. These could be hers.
Yeah, could be. Oh! That was the last diary page
for you to see.
Oh, Citizen E, yeah.
They are lying.
As I know, they're Templars. That's what they do. I bet he's up in the... in the room there? Yes. Okay, so what's the truth then?
I am sorry I am late to our meeting, senor. I had to dispatch guards to hunt down another escapee.
Third one this week, is it not?
I am having him held for you. I know you like to deal with these matters personally.
Always so considerate. I am rather in the mood for hanging. Have you given any further thought to my suggestion?
Of doctoring the worker's ale? Haven't you had bad luck with poison before?
Perhaps you're right. I don't want a repeat of the McCandle debacle.
Archaeology is a fine, gentle work. I would prefer something that would not impair the worker's abilities. I suggest another festival, a suckling pig. Tell them they are closer than ever to earning their land.
Of course. You're correct. The company man is already displeased.
Okay, interesting. Alright, so I've just read the diary pages, and if you want to do that too, you can in I'll leave a link in the description, so you can read them yourselves. Pretty interesting stuff. About Aveline's mother. Why she fled. And what she found here as well. Deciphering clues left behind by our lost long mother led Evelyn to Cena's entrance where the treasure hunt begins. Ah, so yes, okay, so in the story she also read the notes apparently. Alright, let's go find it then. Is it a Cenote? I don't know. Let's just run through the jungle here. We need to dive down? Okay. Damn. Alright, we need to dive under here. Oh, I see how it is. Come on. Get up there. Nice. Through the cave. Just a random chest in the middle of nowhere in a cave, of course. Ooh. This is quite expensive. Like big. We need to dive. Come on. W space and ref mouse. Right, okay. Oh. Ew. Indiana Jones stuff. That's dope. Yeah, I like that. Right. Up here. Oh shit. Now this is for civilization stuff. Nice. All the way down here. Damn. It's actually a Mayan statuette here. Nice. Ah, we can climb the big glowy thing here. Damn. Look how big this room is though. I love the stuff in the games. Oh. Is this a ball game? Do we need to move the ball? Solve the puzzle in 2 minutes. Oh, I see. Come on. There we go. Holy shit. What is it? Let's go down and see. Ah! Loud.
How wonderfully useful you are. You remove those who would supersede me in rank. You find pieces of the prophecy disc, saving me the effort. If you weren't my enemy, I would take you for my friend. Our aims must not be so different for all the help you give me.
Take no damage, huh? Easy! Bye-bye. Of course it is gonna collapse. Get out of here, Evelyn. It always has to collapse, huh? Yeah. Oh my god.
Evelyn! Maman? It can't be. I left you in Madeline's protection for your own safety. You and my heart. What cruel destiny brings you now? And carrying the blade of the enemy? Don't tell me.
I thought you were dead.
Please understand. They would have killed me, taken my heart. I never wanted to leave you. Is that it? Has Agathe sent you here to kill me? Please tell me you do not hate me so much. I would not have left.
Kill you? No, I came here on my own.
Evelyn, the disc can never fall into Agathe's hands. If it did, everything I've been working to find and protect since leaving Nouvelle Orléans would be destroyed.
How do you know him? And why are you so afraid?
Long ago. No. I'm sorry, Evelyn. I hope you can forgive me someday.
Continue telling us.